I was banished to Australia for crimes against the Crown. They believed my story was over, but it was merely the beginning.